Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Shankar De and today's topic is best books for first professional MBBS. Which book to buy in first year MBBS? So first of all, congratulations to all the new medicos for successfully clearing the NEET exam. So let's discuss today's topic. What are the subjects in first prof MBBS? There are three subjects in first year or first professional MBBS. What are those subjects in first year MBBS? Number one is anatomy. So first subject for first year is anatomy. Second one is physiology. And third subject is biochemistry. So you have to read three subjects in first prof MBBS. One is anatomy, second is physiology, and third one is biochemistry. So we will discuss best books for each subject one by one. So let's start with the subject anatomy. So let's start with the subject first, anatomy. So which one is the best book or best standard book for anatomy? That is Gray's Anatomy. Gray's Anatomy is considered as the best book or standard textbook for anatomy. Two version is available. First one is illustrated version, second one is student version. So if you want to read Gray's Anatomy, you can buy this version, student version. This is actually for MD anatomy students, for postgraduate students. If you want to read Gray's Anatomy in UG level, you can buy the second version, that is Gray's Anatomy for students. Actually, we people buy one Indian author book and one foreign author book for each subject. So Gray's Anatomy is actually foreign author book. Gray's Anatomy is foreign author book. So Gray's Anatomy is foreign author book. So this is the standard textbook. Next coming to the textbook. So that was standard. Gray's Anatomy was standard textbook, reference book. And now coming to the textbook, for textbook, you usually prefer this book written by Dr. Vishram Singh. So this is preferred textbook in first prof MBBS. Anatomy textbook written by Dr. Vishram Singh, available in three volumes. Volume 1 is upper limb and thorax, volume 2 is abdomen and lower limb, and volume 3 is head, neck, brain. In India, most of the students follow either Vishram Singh or B.D. Chaurasia. But nowadays, students are more, many students like this book, Vishram Singh, because it has very good diagrams and simple diagrams, which are easy to reproduce in exam. And Vishram Singh is written in a very lucid language with many clinical relevant points with an applied anatomy part. That is why it is preferred nowadays among first year medicos. So first year medicos usually buy Vishram Singh volume 1, 2 and 3 as textbook of anatomy. So you can buy Vishram Singh anatomy book as your textbook, available in three volume, 1, 2 and 3. Alternatively, also you can choose B.D. Chaurasia's human anatomy book. Either you buy Vishram Singh's anatomy book or B.D. Chaurasia, any one of them, either B.D. Chaurasia or Vishram Singh. Both of these books are very popular among most of the students in India. So either you choose B.D. Chaurasia or Vishram Singh. B.D. Chaurasia's anatomy book is also available in three volume. Volume 1 is for upper limb and thorax, volume 2 is for lower limb, abdomen and pelvis, and volume 3 is for head neck anatomy. Next, coming to neuro anatomy or mainly brain part. If you are very eager to learn the neuro anatomy part very well, you can buy this book, Snell's Clinical Neuro Anatomy book. This is the most standard book for neuro anatomy, Snell's Neuro Anatomy. Or you can also buy Vishram Singh Clinical Neuro Anatomy or B.D. Chaurasia's Brain Neuro Anatomy. Any one of these book you can buy for neuro anatomy. यू विल ऑल्सो फाइंड द न्यूरो एनाटोमी पार्ट इन दिस सेगमेंट इन दिस थर्ड वॉल्यूम दिस ब्रेन पार्ट इन दिस ब्रेन पार्ट यू ऑल्सो फाइंड दिस ब्रेन और न्यूरो एनाटोमी पार्ट इफ यू वेरी मच ईगर टू लर्न मोर अबाउट ब्रेन देन यू कैन बाय दिस ऑल्टरनेटिव स्पेशलाइज्ड न्यूरो एनाटोमी बुक दैट इज आइदर स्नेल्स न्यूरो एनाटोमी बुक और विश्रम सी न्यूरो एनाटोमी बुक और बी डी चौरसिया एनी वन ऑफ न्यूरो एनाटोमी बुक. नेक्स्ट कमिंग टू द अनदर थिंग इन एनाटोमी पार्ट दैट इज जेनरल एनाटोमी. सो आफ्टर रेफरेंस बुक एंड आफ्टर टेक्स्ट बुक यू हैव टू बाय वन जेनरल एनाटोमी बुक फॉर रीडिंग जेनरल एनाटोमी टॉपिक्स. सो मोस्ट प्रेफर्ड बुक एमोंग एमबीबीएस स्टूडेंट्स इज नाउ ए डेज विश्रम सिंह जेनरल एनाटोमी बुक. ऑल्टरनेटिवली यू कैन ऑल्सो चूज बी डी चौरसिया हैंडबुक ऑफ जेनरल एनाटोमी. बोथ ऑफ दिस बुक आर वेरी पॉपुलर. सो यू कैन बाय आइदर विश्रम सिंह और बी डी चौरसिया जेनरल एनाटोमी बुक. बीडीसी इज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट एंड ओल्डेस्ट बुक्स बाय इंडियन ऑथर एंड वन ऑफ द मोस्ट यूज बुक. बट नाउ इट इज विश्रम सिंह इज गेटिंग पॉपुलर डे बाई डे इज न्यू बुक इन द मार्केट एंड इज गेनिंग ए लॉट ऑफ अटेंशन ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स. पर्सनली आई फील दैट द विश्रम सिंह हैज बेटर डायग्राम्स देन बीडीसी व्हिच स्टूडेंट्स कैन ड्रॉ इजिली ड्यूरिंग देयर एग्जामिनेशन. नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज क्लिनिकल एनाटोमी पार्ट. फॉर क्लिनिकल एनाटोमी यू कैन फॉलो विश्रम सिंह. हियर मेनी एक्सप्लेन व्हाई क्वेश्चंस आर गिवन विथ क्लिनिकल और अप्लाइड एस्पेक्ट ऑफ एनाटोमी दैट विल बी हेल्पफुल फॉर योर कॉन्सेप्ट बिल्डिंग एंड दैट विल ऑल्सो हेल्प यू इन योर पीजी पोस्ट ग्रेजुएट एंट्रेंस एग्जामिनेशन लाइक नेक्स्ट और नीट. सो फॉर क्लिनिकल एनाटोमी यू कैन बाय विश्रम सिंह क्लिनिकल और सर्जिकल एनाटोमी बुक. नेक्स्ट थिंग इन एनाटोमी इज एम्ब्रायोलॉजी पार्ट और डेवलपमेंट ऑफ एम्ब्रायो. फॉर एम्ब्रायोलॉजी दिस बुक लैंगमैन्स बुक इज कंसिडर्ड एज द मोस्ट स्टैंडर्ड टेक्स्ट बुक और रेफरेंस बुक फॉर मेडिकल एम्ब्रायोलॉजी. सो फॉर एम्ब्रायोलॉजी यू कैन फॉलो लैंगमैन. इट इज द मोस्ट स्टैंडर्ड बुक एंड मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंटली द एम्ब्रायो मॉडल्स आर फ्रॉम लैंगमैन ओनली. सो यू कैन फॉलो दिस बुक बट दिस इज रेफरेंस बुक. सो यूजली इट इज टफर देन रेस्ट ऑफ द टू बुक. सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू गो फॉर ए सिंपलियर वर्शन देन लैंगमैन यू कैन चूज दिस बुक IB Singh or Inderbir Singh embryology book. So this is actually reference book or standard textbook for embryology that is Langman. As a textbook of anatomy embryology part you can follow either IB Singh Inderbir Singh human embryology or Bhisram Singh clinical embryology. Inderbir Singh or IB Singh this book is very popular. It is easy to understand. So you can buy this book Inderbir Singh. Alternatively you can also buy textbook of clinical embryology written by Dr. Vishram Singh. So these are the book for medical embryology part of anatomy. Next coming to the histology part, it is another segment of anatomy. Histology is also included under anatomy. So very popular book for histology is IB Singh histology book or Inderbir Singh textbook of histology. It has very good theory and also diagrams and easily understandable. So you can buy Dr. Inderbir Singh textbook of human histology or you can also buy Defior Atlas of Histology. It has more realistic diagram. So most of the Indian students usually prefer IB Singh's textbook of human histology. It is by Indian author and second one is by foreign author Victor P. Eschenko. Another anatomy textbook written by Dr. A. K. Datta. So it is also one Indian author book. If you are planning to buy any other book अपार्ट फ्रॉम भीष्म सिंह और बी डी चौड़ा से इन यू कैन बाय दिस बुक। सो इट इज ऑल्टरनेटिव टू डॉक्टर भीष्म सिंह और बी डी चौरसिया बुक। सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू बाय एनी अदर बुक अपार्ट फ्रॉम भीष्म सिंह और बी डी चौरसिया, सो दिस इज ऑल्टरनेटिव। सो एज टेक्स्ट बुक यू कैन बाय आइदर भीष्म सिंह बुक और बी डी चौरसिया बुक और ए के दत्तस बुक। ए के दत्तस बुक इज ऑल्सो अवेलेबल इन थ्री वॉल्यूम, वॉल्यूम 1, 2 एंड 3। वॉल्यूम 1 इज फॉर अपर लिम एंड लोअर लिम, दिस वॉल्यूम 2 इज फॉर थोरैक्स एंड एब्डोमेन एंड वॉल्यूम 3 इज फॉर हेड नेक एंड ब्रेन। सो दी ए के दत्त इज ऑल्सो वन ऑफ द इंडियन ऑथर टेक्स्ट बुक ऑफ एनाटोमी। नेक्स्ट इज एटलस। फॉर एटलस, एटलस फॉर एनाटोमी नेटर्स इज मोस्ट कॉमनली यूज बुक एमोंग फर्स्ट ईयर मेडिकोस। सो यू कैन यूज नेटर एटलस ऑफ एनाटोमी, दिस बुक नेटर्स एटलस ऑफ एनाटोमी, और ऑल्टरनेटिवली यू कैन ऑल्सो यूज मैकमिन्स एटलस। मैकमिन्स एटलस इज लेस फेमस बट इट हैज बेटर डायग्राम बिकॉज मैकमिन्स डायग्राम्स, मैकमिन्स डायग्राम्स आर एक्चुअली रियल डायग्राम्स, रियल कैडेवेरिक डायग्राम्स, बट इन केस ऑफ नेटर्स इट इज ड्रॉन डायग्राम्स, ड्रॉन कलरफुल डायग्राम्स, बट बोथ ऑफ दीज बुक्स आर वेरी फेमस। आइदर यू कैन बाई नेटर एटलस ऑफ ह्यूमन एनाटोमी और मैकमिन्स क्लिनिकल एटलस ऑफ ह्यूमन एनाटोमी। इफ यू वॉन्ट टू चूज एनी बुक एमोंग दिस टू बुक्स, फर्स्ट गो टू योर लाइब्रेरी ऑफ योर मेडिकल कॉलेज, सी बोथ द बुक्स, कंपेयर द बुक्स एंड बाय दैट बुक व्हिच वन इज लाइक्ड बाय यू। सो फर्स्ट गो टू योर कॉलेज लाइब्रेरी, सी ऑल द बुक्स आई हैव शोन यू एंड चूज एनी वन अकॉर्डिंग टू योर चॉइस। सो डोंट गो बाय अदर चॉइस, ऑलवेज बाय दैट बुक व्हिच यू लाइक टू रीड। सो फर्स्ट गो टू योर कॉलेज, सी ऑल द बुक्स, देन चूज एनी वन ऑफ देम। नेक्स्ट इज आफ्टर एटलस इज वी आर कमिंग टू अनदर सब्जेक्ट और सेकेंड सब्जेक्ट ऑफ फर्स्ट ऑफ MBBS, that is physiology and lastly for anatomy, for dissection purpose you can follow Cunningham. Cunningham is must for dissection, anatomy dissection. If you want to buy any dissection book in anatomy, so for dissection you can, for anatomy dissection book you can buy Cunningham. This is the spelling of Cunningham. So if you want to buy any book related to anatomy dissection part, you can go for Cunningham. So next subject is physiology. Then again we are starting with the reference book or foreign author book. So Ganong's Review of Physiology. So Ganong Review of Physiology is one of the standard book. So Ganong is one of the standard reference book in physiology. It is more MCQ oriented book. It has standard data. Okay. So you can follow Ganong if you are planning from the beginning of your medical journey. If you are planning for NEET PG or next exam or postgraduate examination, you can go through this book. So Ganong is more MCQ oriented book, has standard data. So this is reference book. Another reference book is Guyton and Hall Medical Physiology book. It is also one of the most commonly used book, has easy language. It is also one of the most commonly used reference book by foreign author. And if you are planning for USMLE exam, then you can buy this book, Physiology book by Costanzo. So Linda S. Costanzo, if you are planning for USMLE exam, then read this book, Costanzo. So these are the reference book written by foreign author. Next, what are the textbook in physiology? If you are planning to buy textbook in physiology, one textbook, so think before buying it, because there are so many books available in the market. There are so many physiology textbook available in the market. So first you have to think which book you want to buy. So see my video, go to your college library, review all the books and choose any one of the textbook. Most commonly used book in West Bengal is this book, Principles of Physiology by Dr. Debashish Pramanik. So West Bengal students usually follow this book, physiology book, Dr. Debashish, written by Dr. Debashish Pramanik. It has very lucid language and it is very easy to read this book one night before the exam. So student usually prefers this book, Principles of Physiology by Dr. Debashish Pramanik. Or alternatively, some students prefer to read Sembulingam, Medical Physiology by Sembulingam. Or there are many other textbook available related to physiology subject, that is GK Pal, available in volume 1 and volume 2. Another textbook available is physiology book by Bijlani, then physiology book by ABSM or Anil Barun Singh Mahapatra, or physiology book by Indu Khurana. So here you can see there are so many textbook available in physiology. So you have to buy any one book in physiology. So go through all the books in your college library, choose any one of them which you like to read. So this is all about physiology book. For Bengal students, I would like to suggest you to choose this book, Debashish Pramanik book, for your textbook, as it will help you a lot one night before your exam. And for a reference book, you can either buy this book, Guyton and Hall, or Ganong, any one of these books. Go through your college library, choose any one of the reference book, either Ganong or Guyton. Or as textbook, you can buy Debashish Pramanik book, Dr. Debashish Pramanik book. So this is all about physiology textbook. Next thing is physiology practical book. For physiology practical book, either you can buy Dr. AKJN Physiology Practical or ABSM, Anil Barun Singh Mahapatra Physiology book. So these are two famous physiology book. So for in many colleges, they provide the practical manuals. But if your college is not providing, then you can go for either AKJN Practical Physiology for MBBS book or any standard textbook like ABSM or any other clinical physiology book according to your choice. And next is third subject. After physiology, the third subject is biochemistry. So for biochemistry, which are the reference book? For biochemistry, as reference book, either you can buy Lippincott's Biochemistry, Lippincott's Illustrate Review, or you can buy also Harper's Illustrate Biochemistry. These are the two standard reference book written by foreign author. So if you want to buy any reference book, then go for this book, either Lippincott's Biochemistry or Harper's Illustrate Biochemistry. And for your textbook in biochemistry, so for your textbook, either you can buy this book. What is this book? This is Biochemistry for Medical Students by Dr. D.M. Vasudevan, or alternatively you can also choose Biochemistry book by Dr. U. Satyanarayana. So either you choose Dr. D.M. Vasudevan's Biochemistry book or Satyanarayana. These two biochemistry books are written by Indian author. easy to understand, and also some data given in it are more correct for Indian population. So you can go for this book. Actually, this reviews review this reference book or standard textbook are written based on data on foreign countries like USA or like England, Britain, etc. But Indian author books written based on the data data for Indian population. So as textbook you can buy either Dr. D.M. Vasudevan or Satyanarayana, and for reference book you can buy either Lippincott or Harper. So what is the student usually ask me, say, Dada, what is the difference between the reference book and textbook? So textbook is must for your professional examination or prof examination. In textbook, every topic is given in a concise manner that is easy to read one night before the exam. So that is actually textbook. Conceptual book and concise form book is textbook. So you have to buy textbook for every subject like anatomy, Bishram Singh or B.D. Chaurasia or Arup Kumar Datta. In physiology like Devashish Pramanik or ABSM or Bijlani or Sembulingam, anything. Or for biochemistry either Vasudevan or Satyanarayana. So you must buy any textbook in all the subjects. Next, for reference book, if you wish to read more things about the subject, you can buy any reference book, but that is optional. If you are very eager to learn many things about the subject, if you want to make your concept very clear, then go for reference book. That is optional, but textbook reading is must. But I would suggest you to go for both reference and textbook, because basic knowledge is important. If you clear your basic knowledge from the beginning of your MBBS journey, it will help you a lot during your postgraduate examination entrance test like NEET PG or NEXT. And if your basic knowledge is clear about first year and second year MBBS, then it will also help you in your third and fourth year subjects like medicine, surgery, medicine, surgery, gyne and obs, then pediatrics. As you all know, anatomy will help you a lot in your subjects like orthopedics and surgery. Definitely physiology and biochemistry subject will help you in medicine during your final year MBBS. So read very carefully first year subjects so that you can perform well in further years or upcoming years like third or fourth year or your PG entrance test. So this is all about reference book and textbook. Next, coming to the practical related book in biochemistry, for practical examination you can either buy D.M. Vasudevan and Dr. Subir Kumar Das practical textbook on biochemistry. Dr. Subir Kumar Das was my HOD during my first professional MBBS. So he was my HOD during my first professional MBBS in my college, and it is very famous book written by Dr. D.M. Vasudevan and Dr. Subir Kumar Das. So you can buy this book for practical purpose in biochemistry. Next is, alternatively also you can choose Dr. S.K. Gupta's Manual of Practical Biochemistry or Dr. Poonam Agarwal Practical Biochemistry. So either you choose the first book or any book among these three books. Okay, then coming to another part that is included in recent MBBS curriculum. So 8COM, what is the full form of 8COM? So another segment in recent curriculum is 8COM. What is 8COM? 8COM. A is for attitude, E is for ethics, ET, and COM means communication. So during your professional, first professional total session, 1 month will be given, 1 month will be given for this part, this segment that is included in recent curriculum, that is ETCOM or Attitude, Ethics and Communication. So you have to buy this book because this is included in recent curriculum of MBBS by Medical Council of India or National Medical Council. So buy any of these book, ETCOM books. Next book. So we have completed the discussions about reference book, textbook, practical oriented book, and other segment included in those three subjects. Next, now we will discuss what are the best reference book available in the market for NEET exam preparation or next exam preparation, means postgraduate examination preparation. So for anatomy, you can buy Self Assessment and Review of Anatomy by Dr. Rajesh Kaushal. So for anatomy, you can buy anatomy book by Dr. Rajesh Kaushal. So start practicing the MCQ from first year itself. It will help you during your PG preparation. If you start practicing MCQ from the late M from you from the last year of your MBBS curriculum, you will find it very difficult. So start practicing MCQ along with the subjects in your first prop MBBS itself. So it will help you in your PG preparation. So for anatomy MCQ book, you can buy Dr. Rajesh K. Kaushal Review of Anatomy. Then for physiology MCQ book, you can buy Review of Physiology by Dr. Soumen Manna. Dr. Soumen Manna Review of Physiology. And for biochemistry book, for biochemistry you can buy Self Assessment and Review of Biochemistry by Dr. Rebecca James. So these are the popular MCQ books for anatomy for Rajesh Kaushal, physiology Dr. Soumen Manna, and biochemistry Dr. Rebecca James. So this is all about the session based book. So this is all about the session based book in first year MBBS, which book to buy. So for updates like which book to buy, which topic to read, which topics are most important, please subscribe my channel Dr. Shankar De, because I have discussed many things related to your curriculum. Like there are so many videos available related to your subject anatomy with proper explanation and diagrams. Then for not only anatomy, also physiology and biochemistry. So also physiology, biochemistry. So in my channel you will find many videos related to your first year subject anatomy, physiology and biochemistry. So subscribe the channel Dr. Shankar De and press on the bell icon to get more videos related to MBBS curriculum. Thank you very much for your attention. Wish you all the best for your future. Thank you very much.